might say that Liverpool have the best midfield, or maybe Chelsea. And others will say that it is Manchester United or Manchester City. But the real winner is Tottenham Hotspur Football Club.